Kiran Bedi has been chosen by BJP to be the Delhi CM candidate this election. A move termed by some as the masterstroke to counter AAP chief Arvind Kejriwal this election. A tough cop at a point in time who took on Indira Gandhi and now a member of the BJP, Kiran Bedi has come a long way. Here's a look at the life and times of Kiran Bedi, who is contesting elections from the Krishnanagar seat. Kiran Bedi was born on June 9, 1945 in Amritsar and joined the police services in 1972. As the first woman IPS officer, she has been a source of inspiration for many. Joining the IPS, Bedi has served in India, Goa and Mizoram. Starting a career as a Deputy Commissioner of Police in Chanakyapuri of Delhi, she went on to win the President's Police Medal in 1979. BJP itself has spoken of the fact that her being selected for the top post was for her credentials in bringing down law and order woes. It is believed that during her service in West Bengal as cop, she brought a reduction in crimes against women. Bedi has been instrumental in launching a campaign against drug abuse renamed to Navjyoti India Foundation in 2007. Bedi introduced several reforms when she served in Tihar Jail. This led her to winning the Raman Magsaysay Award in 1994. In 2003, Bedi became the first woman to be appointed the United Nations Civilian Police Advisor. She has written several books and runs the India Vision Foundation. During 2008 to 2011, she also hosted a court show, Aapki Kacheri. She was handpicked by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP Chief Amit Shah and Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley to lead the BJP to victory in the Delhi Assembly polls. Kiran Bedi this election is representing the Krishnanagar constituency, which was earlier represented by Dr. Harshvardhan. Amit Shah in an introductory speech said, Bedi is India's first woman IPS officer who devoted her life to fighting corruption and crime. She is a MA and has a law degree. After retiring from police job, she took to social work and runs two NGOs. Till recently, Bedi was in the rival camp as a member of the erstwhile India Against Corruption. Kiran Bedi has said that Prime Minister Narendra Modi is her inspiration. Will a tough cop like her make a cut this election? Let's wait and watch.